I want to say thank you so much for joining me today on the show. I'm very grateful for you to be here. Today's fashion, we're going to jump on in, is from Bullberry. And I call it Bullberry because when somebody first told me the name of it, I thought that was what they were saying. But it is a Bullberry design, but I promise you that this is not by them, if they even designed it. I don't know if this is the name of the pattern or the name of the company. I don't even know fashion in that terms, you know, so I don't know if this is a designer called Bullberry or a fashion called Bullberry, but whatever it is, I'm grateful that it was inexpensive and it was only $18. That much I can tell you, because I'm not spending no more money. So we're gonna jump right in with today's commentary. I just wanted to let you know I'm grateful for you watching the video on Ebony Davis about Black Girl Magic, right? The original video is Black Girl Magic, but it's also a portion of it posted on my channel. So please watch it if you don't watch anything else, because it echoes my sentiments, and I'm sure yours too, which is Black people, number one, need to be represented in every aspect of the world and be included in everything. And that includes, and especially is true of fashion, because we're the most fashionable people there is in the world, right? There's nobody more fashionable than us. So, I mean, and we're the ones who set the trends. We're the ones who make, you know, all the difference in terms of everything. And I'm talking people, not just Black people, people of color, right? So Black people should be at the forefront of being the representative, the ones represented, and the representatives, right? So by all means, if you can make a difference there, do so. All right. In the meantime, in between time, I just wanted to show you that today's fashion was about some red shoes. I don't know if you can see it, the red shoes. And I sometimes opt for a boot. I may not wear the pants with it, but I wear a high boot with it, a baby burgundy. Which is in the red family with a burgundy coat, and I'll come back with that. Okay, so you can see that, okay? I'll be back. Oh, and I'm on my learning curve. I had to learn that I have to order a selfie stick, another selfie stick, and so a light and all this remote and all this type of stuff. So I'll get back to you with that stuff this week. We'll definitely come back improved, honey, improved. We gonna do this thing right. I'll say what he is. Anyway, guys, I'm back with a version of this outfit. Just to let you know, this crop jacket is from Venus. I bought it in different colors. I have it also in rose gold, and that's a beautiful coat too. I love this coat. It's of course fake, what they call faux leather, but it shapes you well. It's a crop, and like I said, it's really great. And so in the boots, I can't remember where I bought them from, but let me tell you, this little cute little get together, I realized the color's a little off, so I'm learning that you don't have to match things exactly. Okay, you can opt to you can opt for like an off black and stuff like that. With stuff, you know what I mean? You don't have to match exactly, but as long as it pulls together nicely. And I think that this does complement everything, you know, nicely. So yeah, anyway, that was today's little outfit. You guys let me know what you think. I would love to hear your comments. And I'll tell you what, rock out. Take care. Bye-bye.